Well, thanks a lot. You know, that was pretty cool. But I'd actually like to see something that uses Google Web Toolkit a bit more, and App Engine more, and sort of tests the limits and shows exactly how easy Google Web Toolkit makes it to build very rich, powerful web applications. So to do that, I'd like to invite up Ian from Appirio, who's been working on some applications using Google Web Toolkit and App Engine. I'll show them to you now.
Thanks, Kevin. So I'm Ian Valdez, a product manager and developer with Appirio. If you haven't heard of us, we help some of the largest companies in the world do more with on-demand and take advantage of the cloud, companies like Genentech, Qualcomm, and Starbucks. So I'm here tonight to tell you about my experience building a real customer application using Google Web Toolkit and Java App Engine and sort of bringing together everything we've seen tonight. Now, in this particular case, I needed to build an app to help a customer better manage the recruiting process and get the word out about new job openings. Now, as a developer, I know Java, but I'm not an Ajax wizard, and it was important to me to spend my time writing my code and not worrying about how I was going to deploy it, what stack I was going to use, or the tools that I was going to choose. So let me show you what we built end-to-end in Java in just over a week. So here's our recruiting app. And what you can see here is that we were able to use off-the-shelf GWT components to quickly put together an effective and interactive UI and also to style it. And this is the interface that a hiring manager would see when they log into the app. We even have some nice visualizations of our data here. So let's go in and let's take a look at our applicant list here. So I'm going to go ahead and click into applicant list. And you probably noticed how quickly that loaded. And the page itself actually never refreshed. And that's thanks to GWT handling the Ajax calls to App Engine on the back end, pulling my data, bringing it back up to my UI, and refreshing it. So that makes for an effective and really interactive user experience. So let's go ahead and choose a person here. And let's go ahead and edit their details. And let's say I want to change their status from new to interview. So I'm going to go ahead and click Save. And you'll see that we were alerted that our change has been stored to the back end, and also that our data UI was refreshed with new information. So great. We have a great, effective way to manage our job postings, manage open positions. And now how do we get the word out about these job openings? So the first place to start is obviously on a company's public website. So in this particular example, what we did was we took the customer's website and embedded within an iframe our App Engine app. So we're able to use GWT and App Engine to power this UI, which used to be hand-coded HTML. We have all of our job openings listed here. We can get more detail about a job, apply on the spot, or we can even send it to a friend. And let's say I have someone here that might be interested. Oops. Sorry about that. Let's go back. Email to a friend. Go ahead and send that. And you'll see that, again, our Ajax notifications and UI was all preserved within the customer's website, which is very cool. So great. We can now get the word out on our public company website. But you know, what's a better way to get the word out about these job openings? So what we've done is we've connected our App Engine app, thanks to open web APIs on the cloud. And as soon as this loads, you'll see that what we've done is we've connected our job postings with Appirio's Facebook viral recruiting app, which connects this particular company's employees' friends with open job postings, which is a great way to get the word out. So to close up, there are three points that I think we wanted to bring to the table. One, we love the development experience. It was integrated, end-to-end Java, GWT on the front end, App Engine on the back end. There was no hand-coded HTML. It was cross-browser compatible, and we could debug everything in Eclipse end-to-end, all the way from data store up to browser. Two, the app's completely in the cloud without servers. So with no upfront infrastructure costs, we were able to get our app out there. And third, we now believe that real enterprise apps can be built on App Engine. In a little time, using standard Java, we were able to build a customer app and get it out there. So I appreciate the time. Thanks very much. Back to you, Kevin.